Tell me about it. Tell me how it went, how you focused on it.
I've been focusing a couple of days back. You know, I knew after the third or fourth stage already that I wasn't going to be able to ride. Or even coming here, I knew I wasn't going to be able to ride for the GC. So then it was just about changing tactics. And I knew today would be the first opportunity for me to do something good. So yeah, I focused and think I had a really good performance. And I finished and I just told myself that, you know, even if I didn't win today, I'd just be happy with that. Happy with the way I rode the course and the way I suffered. So yeah, now walking away with the victory, of course, it's...
Well, you're tremendous at the Tour of Switzerland. You won the time trial there. What was the key to winning this time trial today?
It was about the same. It was quite similar courses. It's about, you know, starting well and not overdoing it in the beginning, and then just attacking on the climb, and then keeping the momentum on the descent and just riding really aggressive and offensive. And I did that, and I think I know how to handle a bike, and it was actually a really fun descent, and I enjoyed it all the way from the top to the finish. Was just, that was like the reward of the day, you know. So yeah,
funny.
I had really
Nobody
fun.
Ever thinks of having fun on a descent on a time trial bike.
Oh, I did. I had a great time on that descent, I can tell you. And I don't know how many other riders and motorcycles I passed. And even my, actually my DS, my director sportif, he was actually, fortunately I didn't hear it, but he was apparently telling me to slow down on the descent. So because he, I don't know, it was looked like I took a lot of risk, but I had everything under control. And
how was the bike?
Awesome. I mean, with this bike, I can do whatever I want, and that's the key to riding a fast descent.
You're the best. Thanks a lot.
Thanks a lot, man.
Okay. Okay. Sí, ¿dónde?
Me regalan las gafas.
Aquí.